spokes of more than going downtown and slumming it with the poor. They pull up in the carriages and gawk at the students in the commons just to watch them talk. Take Philip's card or the man is loaded. Uh-oh, but little does he know that his daughter's Peggy, Angelica Eliza, sneaking into the city just to watch all the guys.
Angelica, Eliza,
and Peggy,
the Schuyler Sisters.
Angelica,
Peggy,
Eliza.
Daddy said to be home by sundown. Daddy doesn't need to know. Daddy said not to go downtown. Like I said, you're free to go. But look around, the revolution's happening in New York.
Angelica, work.
It's bad enough Daddy wants to go to war. They're shouting in the square. It's bad enough there'll be violence on our shore.
New ideas in the air. Look around, look around.
Someone looking pretty. Excuse me, miss, I know it's not funny, but your perfume smells like your daddy's got money. Why you slumming in the city when your fancy heels? You searching for an urchin who can give you ideals.
Sir, you disgust me.
Ah, so you disgust me. I'm a trust fund, baby, you can trust me.
I've been reading common sense by Thomas Paine. So men say that I'm intense or I'm sane. You want a revolution, I want a revelation. So listen to my declaration. We hold these truths to be self-evident that all men are created equal. And when I meet Thomas Jefferson, I'm a compelling to you. Women in this equal
work.
Look around, look around.